James Gordon Wolcott killed his family in 1967 when he was just 15 years old. He was found to not be guilty by reason of insanity. He was then sent to a psychiatric hospital and released after 6 years. He went on to become a university professor at Millikan University.